This is what I do not normally do with milk. Let's begin. Now we add the colors.